Hi everyone, welcome to the Random Home Gadgets channel. In this video, I'll show you how to assemble the Delta Children Canton 4-in-1 crib. Step 1. Assemble the front panel. Step 2. Assemble the side panels. Step 3. Attach the side panels onto the front panel. Step 4. Place the mattress support. Thank you. Step 5. Assemble the back panel. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, please write them down in the comment section below. See you next time!